And the weather isn't the only thing weighing on the minds of hunters tonight.
You bet. Some new rules and regulations are in place for modern gun season. 4029's Joe Ellison tells us what thousands of hunters can expect when they head into the woods early tomorrow.
Thousands of deer hunters have been hitting the woods in Arkansas this fall for bow and muzzle loader season. Arkansas Game and Fish Commission officers expect that number to grow to more than 500,000 as modern gun season is set to open.
If you're not a bow hunter or don't have a muzzle loader, you know, a lot of people have a rifle or a shotgun they can go out and use, and that's when they want to go.
Harry Green is gearing up for a hunting trip near Natural Dam.
I plan on shooting a large deer, hopefully about a 14 to 16 point buck.
Green hasn't been hunting for deer in about 8 years. A few things have changed.
Arkansas Game and Fish Commission officers say if you don't have an Arkansas hunting guidebook, you should get one. The information that's in the back could keep you from catching a fine this deer season.
Management areas have specific regulations that are specific to them only.
Last year, you were only allowed 4 deer, but in some zoned hunting areas, it's more.
However, you have to go within different zones to be able to obtain that limit.
It's information you'll find in the Arkansas Hunting Guidebook, along with information on how to check in a deer. Green remembers checking in deer at check stations, usually located at convenience stores.
Drove in and showed them your tag.
Check stations are a thing of the past. Now hunters have to check deer through a toll-free number, online or by using the iPhone app. Game and fish officers say it's an easier way to keep track of harvest in real time.
Before, we would have to pick the check sheets up after a season.
Joe Ellison, 4029 News.
And modern gun season officially starts in Arkansas at sunrise.
Arkansas game and fish officers say the guidebook will also let you know which zones allow hunting dogs.